to work on this.
Mr. Speaker, the Phoenix pay system is causing havoc for Canadians across the country who are still not getting paid. And the government will likely miss its promised October 31st deadline. When asked, this government had an endless list of excuses on why they can't meet their own timelines. Since they are delaying yet again, what is the minister's new deadline, and what assurances can they give workers that they won't miss this one too?